Yo, this your boy Imran Khan live in India for the celebration.
Let's celebrate. I tried to remove Sonakshi from it, but they didn't let me. I thought it's better if Imran and me just jam on the song. Situation ye thi ki mujhe Sonakshi ko hasana hai, toh I said, hey, listen, baby, I'll do anything for you. Nah, I'm just joking. I even go to the movie. I was really excited to have Imran on board.
Big fan of Imran Khan. I've always liked his songs, right from Amplifier to Satisfier.
So Imran is world famous as a performer, but he's never come to India to do a song in a Hindi film. The moment Sanjay told me that he's thought about this, I was instantly excited. Then Dad and Amit and Sanjay went to Amsterdam. They spent time with him. They got the song recorded.
He's amazing at what he does. His music is fantastic. When I heard that he's doing the song in our film, I was super excited. I didn't know he was going to make me sing a line in the song.
I sang my first song.
We went to the studio and I had such a good time singing that song. He was in the booth, the recording booth, with me. He used to sing, I used to copy him. I used to copy him. I just wanna stay in this moment.
I think Let's Celebrate is one of my craziest songs. हमने कुछ एकदम ही नया ट्राई किया इस गाने में. स्टेरिंग कैमरा होता है, जिसके बीच में कैमरा होता है, उसके बंजी लटका के हमने सेट पे बीच में रख दिया. और अर्जुन को मैंने कहा कि कैमरा है, आप अपने आप को शूट करो. पूरा गाने का टेक हमने उनको शूट करने दिया है. सो एक्चुअली फर्स्ट टाइम इन इंडिया, आई वुड से, आई डोंट नो बाहर हुआ कि नहीं, फर्स्ट टाइम इन इंडिया एक्टर्स शॉट देमसेल्फ, मतलब बेसिकली.
Keeping this sort of grungy bling vibe, we worked on a complete sequined sheath. It was a tiger motif that we sequined on the vest that we ended up using for Arjun. It was a black vest with black denims and boots.
I just want to thank Imran that he's doing this song for us. Been hearing his music since the past 3-4 years, whether it's Wave of Our Amplifier, and finally never thought a day will come that Imran will sing for a film to be produced by Sanjay Kapoor, and I'm very proud of that.
हम लोग ये गाना शूट कर रहे हैं, Let's Celebrate. आज इसका लास्ट डे इस गाने का.